like I got to work in this stuff. Look at that. Snakes are fascinating. That's like so weird. The tongue goes out. Snake man of fascination. Oh, we got a winner. A diagonal line. You beat the snake man. You beat the snake man. All right, we'll try it again. The snake is going up his nose. What's going on? He doesn't bite you, does he?
Yeah. He's well fed.
Look at that.
I've seen you fish. And who did it? Who did it? Up and down line. Up and down line. Alright, we'll try it again. Ready? Where's the bell? Well, I don't have it on order. Here we go. Now, you didn't run away from the snake, did you?
I ran away from the snake.
You ran away from the snake?
I ran away from the snake.
But the snake wouldn't have eaten you.
He might.
He was going to eat you alive.
It's not Flipper.
He was going to eat you alive. He was going to eat you.
I felt him.
You know, it reminds me, when I was young, and I used to play Seaside Fascination, of course, back then they allowed smoking. The guy used to come in and sit next to me with a cigar, and he would purposely lean over with his cigar and flick his ashes at me so I couldn't win. Okay? All right, wait a minute. Remember that? The up and down line takes the game over here. Jennifer, you're doing good. All right. We'll try it again. So, the reason I'm telling you the cigar story is they did all kinds of things to distract me.
It didn't work.
So they flicked the ashes, they blew the smoke, they did all kinds of stuff, but never did anyone ever have a snake.
Not a snake.
A snake.
Not a snake.
A snake to scare me. I'm fascinated. So that's something new. Something new and fascinating. I don't know what we're going to do.